Hey, you guys, it's your fave couple here, Wild Bottom 82 and Stallion Top 21, back with some more juicy content.
What do you want to talk about?
I would say whatever's on your mind, but I'm assuming it's sex.
I'm sorry, and if you're going to talk about, I don't know, being stifled in this suburban life, then I am going to feel stifled being monogamous.
You miss leisure sex.
Leisure sex? What is this, a country club?
Never have I ever had sex in public.
I said I was cool, I didn't say I was adventurous.
Sex is an excellent place to explore those fantasies.
I'm definitely into the fantasy.
You could have called me in the last 2 years, you know.
I know. I have a lot of apologizing to do.
Okay, I cannot imagine what that man wants in bed.
Surprisingly, very little.
Maybe we built it up too much. Love doesn't have to be Romeo and Juliet to be meaningful.
I think being in love for 3 days and then dying is easy.
I know what love tastes like.
Want to find out if you're ready?
I know you've seen a lot, but trust me, even you would be scandalized.